you ever want to check out her final resting place, it's not that hard to find. You'll drive past the office and there'll be two different mausoleums across the street from each other. And it'll be the one on the right-hand side. Rest in peace, Jennifer.